Oh, hallelujah. You see, every religion say the mark God is the true God. They say Jehovah is the God of the Christians. The same God who creates the heavens and the earth. The same God who made animals, nature, people. You see, people choose to give God a religion and make it look like God is in the favor of Christians or Muslims or Jews. They have no clue that God is not a Christian or a Muslim. God is not religious. But here's a battle with this ideology my pastor can't understand. Islam Jihad, evangelism favoritism. The good news is within Christianity. You see, Christians preaching to Christians. We lower the standard, conformed, fixed into a box. We are a group of people called with a certain name. Can't you see the choice of your children names? We name them after the Jews and apostles. Maybe if you guess John or Paul, he will do the work of God. So we personalize God as man and man alone, so they thought God is ours. Maybe that's why they needed a God of their own. So they took the people and the story the Bible never told. Can't you see the similarities? Maybe that's why it's religion. It is the work of man trying to paint a picture of a God who favors him. But you must realize that Cornelius and his household are not Christian, but a spirit flows. The religiously minded is a heavy yoke. You see, God went into a covenant with our ancestors, for the night worshiper, that through his seed redemption might come to us, that the human is a child of God. You think Jesus left the sweet, perfect fellowship of the Trinity just to redeem Christians? So sorry, I'm not a proper Christian like you. I don't act, I don't dress, I don't do the things you do, or just maybe. I'm not a Christian at all. Because Christianity is the name given to the disciples by pagans because they were followers.